his sheep grazing out in the fields. Didn't look like much, no pedigree, very little chance he'd shake up history. He had no idea what the future would bring. Never crossed his mind that one day he'd be king. God had big plans for that skinny kid. He didn't know, but God did. God sees each and every story through heaven's eyes. Common people bring him glory by living humble lives. Oh, we may never understand just how he uses what we bring, but he can change the world.
Change the world
with the smallest things. Just an average boy, easy to miss. Packed a basket of bread and a couple of fish. Maybe just enough for his family to eat as they headed out to hear the teacher speak. He had no idea that the food inside would be the simple gift Jesus multiplied to feed the thousands there. That little kid, he didn't know, but God did.
God sees each and every story through heaven's eyes. Common people bring him glory by living humble lives. We may never understand just how he uses what we bring,
but he can change the world.
Change the world
with the smallest things. A young virgin girl, no one knew her name. In a backwater town, when an angel came, chosen by the Lord to carry the one they had waited for, God's only son. As she laid him down in a manger bed, a miracle of hope, like the angel said, that her baby boy, that tiny kid, would save the world.
And God did. God.